Hi, I am. Let's just say I am you. I'm just a girl like you. And I know it's 8th March, that day of the year when you'll remind me with lots of love and respect that I'm a woman and I should be proud of it. Well, thank you. But I'd like to remind you too that I was a woman that day as well when you called me a slut.
Or a Behenji and old fashioned because I wore a tika to work. Or easy because I have too many male friends. When you called me too aggressive because I expressed my opinion. Or stupid because I didn't have an opinion. When you called me shameless because my bra strap was visible. Or dull and boring because I didn't party on a Saturday night. When you thought I'm ugly because I have put on weight. Or when you thought I'm not at all appealing because I'm skinny. When you thought I'm seeking attention from men because I dressed up. Or when you called me a jelly because I didn't dress up. When you called me a man because I was too ambitious or too weak because I was emotional. When you shouted at me that I need a man to complete me. Or said my career is over because I wanted to settle down. When you judge me with words like whore, cheap, dumb, classless, attention seeker, over-ambitious, drama queen, fake, flashy, slutty, skinny, fat, shameless, flat-chested, busty, manly, too loud, too shabby. Every single time I was a woman, someone's daughter, someone's sister, a human with emotions.
I know. You must be thinking that this is another big fat feminist lecture on how men are so evil to women. Actually, it's not. It's for all you women out there.
Women take each other down with their words as much as men do. We have come a long way and we have a long way to go. So let us all hold our hands in our skirts, pajamas, shorts and saris and support each other. Instead of calling each other names.
You are a woman with all your imperfections and beauty. I am one to stand up for me. Happy Women's Day.